Qué asco. Balanced is only good on online because if you get hit, you lose all your speed. So, yeah, speedy characters who have low acceleration are not good. But if you like, if it's like, if you like, want to beat the developer times, you. Like almost 100% you need the speed or drift characters. Preparado para engine. Pero cómo quisieras que te explote un cohete en la cara, ¿verdad? Well, here's the thing. The problem with Nitro Fueled is that I've said that is good when you get hit by items. But getting hit by items, it's almost like, yeah, like it's easy to avoid them if you're a good player because of shield. And if you're like in first place, like there's guaranteed that you will not be hit by any item. I think Rillaroo is drift. Hasty is also drift, I think. Sí sabes que Engine es furro, ¿verdad? I just remember when in Mind Over Mutant, Engine says like calls Coco hot. That was so funny to me. Yeah, it was like in the beginning of the game, like when he gets caught in his in the lab. Wait, was it? No, yes, it was here. It was in another mission. Like he helps. Oh, your hot sister! Yes, I don't remember what he said exactly, but... well, like, he complimented Goku, and it was so funny. While talking to Crash. Pon el copypasta de si Engine tiene 1 millón de fans, yo soy uno de ellos. Si Engine tiene un fan, ese fan soy yo. I am very mad at Crash 4 because they deleted my husband. It's not fair. Not fair at all. I miss Crunch. Sí, no me acuerdo cómo iba la copypasta. Here's the thing, it's Crash 4, alright? So it's after Crash 3. And in Crash 3, Crunch didn't exist. He first appeared in Wrath of Cortex, which is the original Crush 4. Like a way to fight fire with fire against Crush. So, because they, in Crush 4, they did it, they intended to put it after Crush 3, Crunch actually didn't exist. But they put Red Tauna instead, which I guess is fine, but it's still not Crunch. Yes, that's what I'm saying. They used Pirate Tauna but not Crunch. That's so messed up. But it's nice to play as Zingotail, so no, almost no objections. Se le quitó lo canon de golpe. Please. Nah, I'm glad they get rid of Nina. Nina is so annoying, I cannot believe it. Like in CTTR? No way, she was the most annoying character in all of them. You like Nina? What do you like about her? A good final boss. Yeah, you're right. I completely forgot about that. I just remembered the big machinery thing. Like, I paid more attention to the mutant rather than Nina. I completely forgot about that. Nah, well, better boss than Cortex. Crush 1, maybe. Crush 2, absolutely. Crush 3, I don't think so. Crush 4, Crush Rite of Cortex, probably. In Twinsanity, it was fun to play as her. She was fun. Well, except in the boss part. Oh yeah, she's a lot menacing than Cortex. And she's more evil. Yeah, I agree with that. But maybe just the fact that first you use her as a playable character and then she's like the villain. Maybe that's why. But like, Nina is introduced as a playable character. Cortex is the main villain since game 1. But let me think. Yeah, I can see it. I can see why you like her. Just one more. We can't sing victory yet. Do you think Rumble will get another update because of the Activision layoffs? That they like reduced in like a third of the... Yeah, like they fired like a third of the developers. Ah, este güey con NG. I don't know, man. Holy shit, ¿puedes girar a la derecha, por favor? A la izquierda, digo. Turn to the left, god damn it. Too early. I don't like this run. But we have a lot of time to save in Techni, so everything, it all depends on Norm. I saved I saved time compared to last run, like last best. But if you see, like when I exit Baron, now I lost like 10 seconds, which is not good. I haven't tried Rumble. I don't know why, but I promised myself not to try any more games until I finish the ones I have. Like the last game I bought, I think it was Crash 4, but because it was very, very cheap on sale. Said it, man. Yes, I know, I know. Club Ball won't bite my favorite soundtrack. Those bells and the drop at the end, oh. I'm losing so much time. Well, finally now, to me, both of this game are both the answers. I unironically hear this while I study or something like that, but my favorite is Clockwork Wumpa. Those bells at the end gives me chills. Okay. Okay, the one is still alive. It is not alive. It is. Here's the thing. Phenomena is based on surrealism. If you know Salvador Dalí, which is a famous painter that has like... Out of Time is based literally on a painting. I don't remember what's the name, but it has like a melted clock in a desert. Literally, Out of Time is based on a painting. The other thing is that the Clockwork Orange is also based on surrealism. So that's maybe based on that. Let me show you and you see exactly what I mean. Please! Thank you. Carajo! Why can't I have a good technique? God damn it. I'll show you which painting I'm talking about, but yeah, I'm 100% convinced that the track was based on that painting. I'll show you at the end of this run. Let's see if Techni treats me well in this run. If not, I don't know, man. Yeah, I don't know. Now I'm on focus mode. So sorry if I don't respond to chat. Go 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 go. Gánale al puto tren, gánale al puto tren, gánale al puto tren, gánale al puto tren, por favor. Ah. Oh, you see the painting? Do you see the resemblance? Yeah, I don't know what that is about. Maybe they just wanted to put something random. Wait, not that you mentioned any. So random. Isn't that the point of phenomena? Everything being so random? Lol. No, whatever. Uy, buen segundo. I thought I was going to fall again. Better than falling off, so. But still, no good. It all comes down to this track. Hello? Bye, sucker! God damn it, what a perfect luck. Ron is alive! It's very, very alive. I autopilot it again. Why did I put those things? Beautiful, beautiful Gary. Oh. Bien viciado el vato. Thank you. No mames, eso fue pura suerte. Let's go. Hello, Luck. Nice to see you again. Sabrosísimo. Sabrosísimo.
¡Woo!
I'm showing everything. And here are the default settings. Oh, see. Delicious. Wait, am I showing you? Did I show them? Yes, it is a new PB. Wait, are you seeing the settings? The graphic settings? Here it is. So good. I got a new ta. So good. So good.